There's no one way to predict how anyone will react to a transplant. If we only needed physical data, there wouldn't be a team at this table. Psychologically, socially, we need to be sure they've got every possible advantage for recovery.
Then we cross our fingers and hope we're right.